I suspect they will be looking for ways to take advantage of the situation, an effective attack somewhere, because it's worth noting that the only bit of the Russian side of the war which has succeeded in anything in the last 8 months has been Prigozhin and his Wagner group. So they'll be looking for ways of making Putin look even weaker, diminishing the support which he is confident of getting within Russia, and hopefully pushing Russia in the direction of throwing Putin out. And for the moment, it looks as if Prigozhin's forces are proceeding up the M4 highway towards Moscow. If they gather support in the course of that advance, then Putin may be in deep trouble. The majority of the forces in Russia, Russian military leadership, for example, their survival depends upon Putin surviving. And if you watch Putin in his five-minute broadcast in reaction to all that's happened, he is obviously very angry, but also rather nervous about the way things have gone.
So, Tony, how do you go from a hot dog trader to leading a military force? I wonder if you could give us some context.